For as long as I can remember, I dreamt of going into business for myself. Oh, the travel I could do, the people I would meet. I could express my creativity and delegate all those boring tasks. Not to mention, I could finally pay myself what I'm worth.
So how many does that make it for the week?
26.
Oh, fantastic. Only another 56 to go to we've hit our goal for the week.
Oh, it's already Saturday. There's just not enough hours in the day.
Hi, I'm Anthony Flintham, and this is my wife, Jo. On this short video, we want to share with you the number one mistake that new business owners make and how you can avoid the trap so many fall into.
Including us, we fell into the trap a couple of times. The first business I owned was a dog grooming business. It was a franchise setup. I worked 6 days a week around the clock. On average, I made about $50 a dog, $1,000 a week on a good week.
And I bought into a business management consultancy firm. I was working 70 plus hours a week, travelling all over Australia and New Zealand. I had no life, my health was suffering, and my family life was non-existent.
So what's the mistake that we made with these businesses? The number one mistake that new business owners make.
We bought ourselves a job.
And in my case, I bought a job that didn't even pay very well. But get this, we're now running an online business. Our strongest month is a staggering $64,500. That's the equivalent of grooming 1,290 dogs in a month. Obviously an impossibility. But here's the thing, when you align yourself with the right business and tap into the systems and technology available today, we've discovered that you're able to leverage your time and resources and have them work to your advantage.
And you don't have to work around the clock to do it.
That's right. When I first started working my Prosperity of Life business, I worked about 2 to 3 hours a day. When I stopped working my day job and transitioned to this full-time, I worked my business consistently about 4 hours a day, and I still do.
So how is all this possible? We'd like to provide you with the distinctions that we've learnt about traditional business, where you're essentially buying yourself a job, compared to what we're doing now in our more non-traditional online business.
So what do we mean when we say buying yourself a job? Traditional businesses and franchises are set up in a situation whereby you're still trading time for money. So if I'm a life coach or any kind of practitioner, a doctor, dentist, lawyer, or in my case, a dog groomer, you would bill at an hourly rate. The more clients you can cram into a day, the more you earn.
But of course, your earnings are capped. There are only so many clients you can see in a day. You have your standard overhead, supplies, rent, staff, the list goes on. And as the owner, you are always the last to get paid.
Whereas in a more non-traditional online business, you can skip all of those headaches. I run my business from my laptop and phone, and that's it. And if you choose the right online business, you can also tap into this wonderful little thing called leverage. And that's really the biggest difference between buying yourself a job and starting a company that can allow you to become both time and financially free.
Time leverage is the ability to get paid many times over for the work that you do one time and build a team. The parent company, or McDonald's, has incredible time leverage. The more McDonald's stores they have around the world, the more money they make. And please note, this is the parent company, not the McDonald's franchisee. The franchisee has bought themselves a job. The leverage exists for the parent company.
With the online business structure that we've discovered here, you have the ability to be the parent company and tap into some powerful leverage. It's how I was able to more than double my previous yearly salary, working for a fraction of the hours. Leverage.
So there you have it. How to avoid the number one mistake that new business owners make. Ensure that the business you're starting or partnering with has a generous leverage component built into the structure. The exciting thing about going into business for yourself is to be able to leverage your time and resources so that you can essentially create both time and financial freedom. In our experience, this can only be achieved with leverage.
We are Joe and Anthony Flintham.
Cheers.